So now a key thing here is that we have to also make sure of another important property. And I don't recall you saying exactly that the contents of the output has to be the contents of the same as the contents of the input. So if we had input which was 3, 2, 1, and we had output which is 4, 5, 6, that is in order, okay, and it is integers, but I don't think it's what we would mean by saying that the output was a sorted version of the input.
Okay.
So you want to try again here?
Yeah, let me make sure I have what you just said correct in my head. So given a input vector of 3, 2, 1,
right,
we're going to map that to 4, 5, 6.
So is that a legitimate output of the sort, what we're trying to do in the sort routine?
No, it's not. So we need to say something of along the lines of that for every element in the output vector y, that element exists in the input vector x.
So it had better be the case. We're not allowed to have that 4, 5, 6 there. So once again, if we started with 3, 2, 1, how about an output that is 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 3?
Okay, so we have 3, 2, 1, and that's going to map to 1, 1, you say 2, 3, something like that?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. All right, so we also need to say something then about, I guess, the cardinality or the how many times the elements appear in the input vector x, they need to appear that same number of times in the output vector y.
Okay, so for everything in the input, it's got to, for every individual item in the input, it has to show up as a separate individual item in the output. Well, how about if we then take 3, 2, 1 and map it to 1, 2, 3, 4? So it satisfies your specification.
Right. So we can't have any new elements appear either in the output vector y. It sounds like we're getting a little verbose with our original definition here.
So you're not comfortable that we've captured what seems to be a simple concept of sorting, okay, in a similarly simple expression of what the specification is, mm-hmm. Okay? And if you think about it for a minute, sorting is pretty simple. If you imagine trying to specify the software on the International Space Station or something, something that you better get right, or you know, if it doesn't work, there's safety issues. It makes sense to spend some time in trying to state precisely what's going on here.